So the announcement we've made today is the result of many, many months of hard work with our colleagues from Metrolink, because we were determined to make sure that we got the right product. We believe we've got that, so I'm really pleased to be here with the Minister today, with my chair and with my colleague Chris McQuay, to sign off that agreement.
Now, we all know that technology keeps changing here. I got a couple of things that have changed on my hand here. But I hear that Metrolink and TTC are even looking at the future of Presto. Some new stuff, smartphones, for example.
Well, that's right. I mean, people have said in the past TTC is a bit sort of stuck in the past using tokens and stuff. So what we want to do, what I'm quite determined to do, is fast forward to the future. So at the moment, people on the go are using what's called first-generation Presto, so these green cards. And the trial underway at the moment is for next generation Presto. So that means that in the future you won't need to actually use a Presto card. You'll be able to use a debit card, a credit card, a US card of your choice. You'll even be able to use smartphones. So we're very keen to get straight into second generation Presto. I want to get the TTC modernized and I want to transform things for the people of Toronto.
Thanks very much, Andy.